Hey, what's up, everyone? It's the Daily Joker 77. I have to talk quietly so I don't piss people off here. So let's get this next birthday unboxing going on. Let's see, hold on, I'm gonna turn this around. Anything's damaged, it's not on me. So I was the one who was slamming the package against the ground. I'd be really pissed if anything is damaged. I'd be really, really fucking pissed. Alright, let's cover the first order of business. Let's see the Black Panther Funko Pop. And get this sucker out. Oh, it's a bobblehead. Oh, that's cool. Yep, bobblehead. Never knew that, that's cool. Alright, so that's one down. That's neat. Yeah, I'm gonna have to keep my knife open. Oh, this one came bubble wrapped. Luckily, everything is not damaged. It's all in one piece. Captain America from Infinity War. He's a bobblehead too. I never knew that Marvel makes bobbleheads. Funko Pop makes bobbleheads for Marvel too, because I have a couple Star Wars Funko Pops. They're bobbleheads. Okay, so I got. Oh, where's the box? The other one? No, it's right here. Right. Okay. Yeah, I got Captain America. Cool. Awesomeness. Okay. So there's two down. Okay. Let's cover this. Check it to make sure it's not damaged. Oh, it's gonna kick his fucking ass. Alright. Underworld, 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray and Blu-ray. So I just upgraded the DVD copy, so now I have every single Underworld Blu-ray in some shape or form. Obviously, Underworld Awakening is on 3D and Blu-ray, so yeah. I just wanted to get this one in 4K just to really up the ante in my collection here, so now I have two 4K movies. What the hell? This thing is scratched right across. You see that shit? What the fuck? Oh, sorry. Here's the front, and here's the back. Okay, so it shows on this. Okay. Let me get out the codes. Yeah, let me just get out the code, because that's not for you. Okay. Here's the discs, and this is the unrated extended cut on Blu-ray. Obviously on 4K. Oh man, this just looks cool. Can't wait to watch this today. Okay, John Wick. On Blu-ray and DVD. Oh yeah, there's my knife right there. Yeah, I did my birthday orders from Amazon. This is one I actually did the day of, so. Yeah, I spent almost a total of $60 actually, so really worth it. Money well spent. Okay, I gotta cut this. Okay. Here's the front, and here's the back. I've never seen John Wick or the second one, so this will be a first. There you are. And since I got the wrong size hooks, I got the right size. So I have, my Punisher flag is right over there, that little black thing that you're seeing over there, the little thing in black. It's my Punisher flag. So, gonna hang that up today. In the back room where I'm at. Okay. Ah, perfect size. Exactly what I needed. Awesome. Okay. Cool. Perfect awesomeness. Let me throw away the shrink wrap. Okay, get rid of that. Okay, keep the boxes. Okay, so this has been the birthday 2019. Oops, shit. Unboxing part 3. Yes, part 3. I shall see you guys later.